guys, today we're gonna be playing a not a competitive game, just by myself. But yeah, so just solos and we're facing fake keys. See what we can do. Might be able to get this win, but I really have no idea. So yep. And okay, we got the rest of the wall. And if you guys can see, it actually is competitive. But I do not know if you can see. Off leg did not work. Is that off boost? I think it's, I don't really know. I don't think that's off boost, but it could be. Alright. Yeah, he probably doesn't have a boost the way he's playing. Actually, no, it is off the boost, I think. But, oh, did not mean to be toxic right here, but. I don't know why I did that. Kind of bad. Alright, I don't know what the kid was thinking right there. Buddy, I'm the aerial god. What am I doing? I'm bad. Alright, but it's fine. I don't know. I thought I was gonna hit the wall, but it didn't. And I didn't just think. I kind of hoped. Okay. This kid is just absolutely risking this whole entire game on his saves, and they're not doing too good for him. Check this kid's boost. I'm not gonna go for like anything crazy with like a little tiny baby aerial. All right. I mean, it's fine. This kid literally has to freaking. All right. I swear, if this kid 50s it into my freaking net. Okay. All right, I'm absolutely dog doodle. I'm absolutely insane, if you guys caught that. I think you did. Go for boost right there. It's pretty decent play. I think that was pretty good. My opinion, like miniature dribble, kind of. It's kind of like this little pop up. Click. Oh dang it, I was trying to read 50. I'm trying to read these 50s, but it's not working very well. Sure. But. Okay, it did not work out. This little flick off a pinch. Oh. I don't know what I just said. I said like alpha pinch. So, just be a little fancier there. Instead of 50ing it, instead of this kid trying to 50, I 50'd it. Wait, hold up. Please don't tell me that's an own goal. I thought that was an own goal because, like, you know, like, this thing is not, like, it's not very. Wait, hold on. Was that an own goal? Comment down below. I don't know. That was not an angle. Because the things aren't actually colored. Like, the outside of their rims are not actually colored. So, it's kind of like sketch. I hit an absolute crazy air dribble, kind of. If the viewers think. It's not, like, a crazy air dribble, but I'm fake this kid now for the boost.
Are you winning?
Yeah. Hold on. Alright, so I can do this. Just gonna stay in that. Okay. swing the head off the wall. He's playing defense. He's playing weird defense, but my mechanics are kind of on point right now. Nice little ground pinch.
He's letting you score.
No, he's playing defense. Oh. But I don't understand why he's playing defense because he's losing like, by a lot, kind of. I wouldn't say a lot, but like, I mean, he's losing by three, so like, he's
5-2.
He's losing by three, and only he's sitting in that. I don't know if that's the play. I don't really know what he's trying to do. But I just almost pinched that in. Gotta watch that and replay that this little thing and see if it's. Oh, I thought that was an own goal. Oh, it's a nice shot. But I can clear it. Alright, that's not good.
You can come back.
It's not that he can't, it's that the way, but the only thing is like, kind of, the way he's playing, kind of the way I'm playing too. Dang it, I don't know where this kid's going, but he can score this, I don't know, looks like he does. It's fine,
I don't know. He gets two kicks on goal in a row.
Yeah, it's probably not gonna happen. Okay, I'll play defense, so I'll let him get one. I don't really care. Why are you sitting in net, kid? I don't know why he's sitting in net. It's a pretty bad play from him. GG. Good game. I'll just play one more, I guess. I got an anime decal, but it's for Octane. Oh, let's get it unranked. And, should I get this one? Gonna be my last game probably. Ooh. For a second I thought I would win. Alright, there's a good save on him. Oh god. He's trying to fake right there, but it's fine. Let's get it back. I'm stupid. It's good. He's okay. Alright. I think this kid has the decal that I would have. I think this kid has the decal that I just. The blueprint that I just got. I really don't know. I'm laggy right now. I don't really want to know if anybody. First of all, I don't really. Yeah, I'm kind of dumb. Alright. Yeah, I always have to end on a loss because, you know, I can't. I have to show you guys how I'm not good. Because I can't end the video with Jack the Kid's boost. Yeah, see what I mean? Like, that's the only reason I'm losing. Because I really can't get back to do anything. I'll play skim out, but probably lose. I mean, I probably can win, but like, I can't, like, it's kind of hard because I can't, like, really can't play that well because my huge last pick. I don't understand why pro players think they're so bad when they're literally like the best players in the game. It's kind of weird.
I'm really gold.
Alright, let's just put me back in this game. Hope we get this one. Just put me back in this game. Plenty of time. They have plenty of time. Get this dog. Don't mind. I'm a dog. I'm dog, bro. Like, come on. Yeah, I'm dog. Kind of bad right now. Yeah, I suck now. Alright, that just also put me back in the game. Alright, let's see if I can get this nice. Just little open goals. See if I can get this nice little. Alright, he just kind of gave me that little goal. Oh, I forgot he had four though. I mean, I can't come back. I don't need this one. And if I don't score one goal in 3 minutes, I'm gonna be pretty mad. This kid's that bad. Fake, nice little fake right there. And I get this nice little pinch across the field. It's either he's gonna score or I'm gonna score. In this last 2 minutes, I'll probably score, but. I mean, I could lose, but. I mean, I might just end the video there if he scores this. I mean, I might just end the video right there, guys. See ya.